By looking at the tempered glass from the side, you can distinguish the refraction of the...